got in touch with the connecting service. Polly was allocated. She just went out of the house, charged down to the range, asked to see the managers and got him some work experience straight away.
Well, after the initial 12-week period, we were able to step in to make sure that the great work started by the Community Connector Service was sustained and continued. We were able to keep liaising with the employer to make sure everything was all right with James and that his work was continued long term.
I think to get people with learning difficulties and disabilities out into the community and make them valued members of society, I think it's really important.